I love Russell's openness, and because it's driven by an insatiable need to grow. And there's something very beautiful about that.